social annotation doesn't just need to be text-based. Like students can respond with a meme or, you know, use hyperlinks. So there's like a really, there's a power in the multimodal nature of social annotation that I think can also sort of add to the conversation that's happening. I think it would be hilarious and amazing to see like an annotated just with memes, or, you know, like just with GIFs. Like I would love to see that.